John. Go feet, John.
Main event time here on VIPboxing.tv. Top of the bill, top of the shop. John Quigley versus Joe Beedon. 8 3-minute rounds for the British Masters bronze title super featherweight. It's been over 12 months since we've had John Quigley boxing in the UK. It's nice for his local friends and family to get another chance to see him. Last time he was over here, was getting a disqualification winning round 4 versus Craig Johnson up in Blackpool. Last three fights, been out in California and South Carolina, keeping up the unbeaten record. I did mention earlier on in the show, when Frank Maloney was still involved in boxing, he had one eye on John Quigley. He was looking at building the big Liverpool shows with David Price, with John Quigley on the undercard. Keep an eye on the kid, trust me. And round two there, and it is the hunter and the hunted. Definitely see Quigley there, he's hunting him down, he's stalking him, he's standing off, he's dropping his hands, he's doing anything he can, try and get some kind of reaction out of Beedon so he can get in there. put his punches on him, land his shots on him. Couple of nice uppercuts, couple of nice left hands. I think he might get rid of him between 4 and 5, you know. I really do. I think Quigley's landing the bigger shots. Brave as Beedon coming forward. There's a bit of a revenge element to his fight as well. Mike Robinson, stable mate of Johnny Quigley's, was knocked out in the last fight by Beedon, so looking at doing it for his mates as well. And the third round there, Quigley pretty much doing it again as he pleased, hands down, a little bit of showboating. For me, if you want to be a British boxing superstar or you want to be a British boxing star, you want to make a name for yourself, you need to get KOs on your record. Quigley needs to step it up now, next couple of rounds, get him out of there. We've had the showboating, we've had the nice shots, we've had the hands down. It's time to get the kid out of there now, Johnny. If you want to go on to the next level, next two rounds, very important for me.
Thank you.
Another round there for Quigley. Danger signs were there at one point. He started to breeze, he started to cruise a little bit, got caught with a silly right hand, knocked him off balance a little bit, and that's the problem. I think when you go in, you try and stay at one pace. You know, when you do try and step it up, you do make the odd mistake. Still fancy him to get this kid out of here now in this round. I fancy Beedon will get pulled out, fancy Beedon, you know, referee will jump in. Bit of sustained pressure from Quigley. Got made to look a little bit silly there, showboating. A little bit too much in the last round. Big 3 minutes this one.
Come on, John. Got a body, John.
There we go, end of the fifth round. I thought he was going to get him out of there. Let's say a little bit less of the showboating, set on the punches a little bit more, back him up onto the ropes, let the hands go a little bit more. Heads towards eight rounds. I think Quigley will be disappointed if it does go eight rounds. I think he'd like the stoppage, he'd like to get him out of there. I just want to see a little bit more substance, a little bit more, a little bit less of the showboating for me. End of the sixth, another Quigley round, two rounds to go. Beedon's actually starting to grow in confidence now. He's waving him in, he fancies it a little bit. No kids turned up. Don't think in his heart hearts he thought he was going to win the fight. Get a little bit of experience, turn up. He's impressed me again. His guard's got a little bit tighter as the rounds have gone on. He's taking more on the gloves, he's missing more. You know, it could be one of those fights where he comes out of the fight and he's, yeah, he might not win the fight, but he'll certainly win the argument.
Thank you.
End of the seventh round, Quigley again. Nice, sharp boxing. Again, nothing but respect for Beedon, the shots he's taking, the way he's taking and growing into the fight. One round to go. I think we're going to see pretty much the same again. Quigley will be faster, sharper to the punch. Beedon showing a massive set of cojones. I'll be scoring at a shutout. I'll have it 80-72. The British Masters champion will be Johnny Quigley from Liverpool. What started off as somewhere between a B and a C, I'm afraid it's going to be a D, Mr. Quigley. Let's get you back out there. Last round of the fight, last round of the night. Cracking action there. The Quigley's fans thought he was going to force a stoppage. They're embracing in the middle of the ring now. It's going to be an 80-72 for Quigley. Great fight. Good action. I think Beedon, for me, comes out of it a little bit more credit. Quigley, well done. New champion.
John!
Let's go!